You don't like coordinator. You don't want to play with photoboys. You have enemies. You want to prove that flashlight is useful. You like cute girls. You have donated to the game for the first time. You like to record your gameplays for friends to show them that you play a horror game. You don't know who should you pick. You promise to your team that you won't get terror shock. You have social anxiety. You have a voice chat. You don't like forward. You don't trust your teammates. You have a pellet stun trait. You wish to be more attractive and practical. You are a bully. Your ping is too low. You always know what you're doing. You are always counting on your luck. You can't kite. You want to be an adult. You are always counting on your teammates. Nobody knows what exactly you are doing. You are a huge fan of Moonlit River Park. You have a strange taste. You like to draw. You know that everything depends only on you. You like to spice things up. Welcome to Identity. You came back from the past. You are afraid of Cypher Rush. You always complain about your skills. You know all the spawn points. You are a clown. You want to be special. You just love him. You play on mobile. You are afraid of pellets. You don't like to lose. Sometimes you don't understand how the things works. You think Creeper requires no skills. You got stunned too many times. You love to make things harder for yourself. Your main complaints are based on hitboxes. You are a mastermind.